super kick out of the gate. Clear the deck.
There it is.
Just pulverizing Santos Escobar.
Kevin Owens making the climb to the top rope. Going for broke.
Could be over early. Flash on over Escobar. Grabs the broken hand, but in for the cover now to qualify. And a kick out from Santos.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Have you warned superstars before about going to the top rope with Kevin Owens, Corey?
Sure did. Logan, whatever you do, never, ever, ever try to superplex Kevin Owens.
Well, what?
This.
KO from the top rope!
I'm a star.
Oh! Kevin Owens from the apron.
Are you sure that's not giving you a little bit to think about?
Not at all. Not at all. I'm dealing with stars. Patrick Mahomes, Erling Haaland, superstars building a billion-dollar prime business. I ain't worried about this guy, although that, I mean.
The knees were up from Escobar.
At the last possible second, Santos Escobar avoids disaster. Now lining up Owens in the opposite corner.
Escobar at pace. Knees colliding with the jaw of Owens. Now Escobar to the top rope. Down goes Owens. This could do it. If Escobar can get in for the cover. Taking his time now.
Escobar looking for a little insurance to make sure KO stays down.
I'd love to beat another luchador. Come on.
Escobar.
You may get your chance,
and
Logan.
For the cover to qualify to face Logan Paul. A KO kicks out.
I do commend his ability as a wrestler. Like I said, the way he moves his frame around the ring impresses me. And for that, Kevin Owens, I am more than happy to beat him.
Well, you may have your opportunity, but it looks like Escobar is looking to turn the tides. But Kevin Owens now, middle rope.
Wow!
Rolling senton cover.
Wasting no time! Owens, looking for that pop-up powerbomb. Escobar turns it around
great
brilliantly.
Counter by Santos.
Owens this time with that pop-up powerbomb.
Escobar went to the well one time too many. And Owens made him pay.
What determination. You can see what it means to Kevin Owens. Stunner! Stunner from Owens to book his place at the Royal Rumble to face Logan Paul.